И нас, естественно, не может не беспокоить этот вот конфликт, который дестабилизирует обстановку и в двух странах, и, в общем-то, в регионе в целом.
Well, it is a news of shock, unfortunately, when it was about to be released from his detention. That has been a shock, but I believe the situation in Nigeria is in progress to the right direction.
Thank you very much.